David.
This is a story of a man.
with a very strange fate.
Hey, look. It's like I've grown wings.
I didn't see you again this time either. Little Peggy. My name is David Young, former NOC with the Boston PD, and now a detective who searches the past. My likes include 100% de agave tequila. My dislikes are mainly drugs and chewing gum. Two years ago, someone killed my wife. Since then, I've been using every second of my life to solve a case. Using a certain, a very special power. My head is full of memories of my wife. And the bullet that robs me of them. What happened in this place on that day? It's been broken since that day. A gift is an expression of emotion. The person who sends it wants the feelings to be understood. Sometimes, however, those feelings remain in a slightly different form. I call these forgotten treasures mementos. Little Peggy. Everyone has their own place to work. A small desk in an office, a molten hot factory, a quiet library, the register in the supermarket, or in the middle of an intersection, in bed. Golf course, a kitchen. For some, it's the whole town. From the day she died, this has been my place to work. No results this time either. This case is in the clear. I don't have time for this right now. There's only one thing I need after work. Tequila. Straight up. Nothing mixed in. The perfect stimulation for my lead-filled brain.
You always look so happy drinking that. I wish I could have a drink too. Does it really taste that good? Maybe I'll just try a little.
Did you hear about David's wife? Man, they were just married, too.
I heard it was revenge for one of his investigations.
Sure sounds like the way they operate. Sending a deadly message.
I have no memories of that day. When I came to, I was already lying in the ICU. The only thing I do remember are the words that little Peggy whispered as she died. Look for D. Who is D? Those words keep spinning in my head. At the time, with no compelling evidence, the case hit a dead end. I quit the BPD. However, under the right circumstances, I now have the capability to solve even a dead end case. I'll do everything in my power to find this D. I swear I will. And when I do, oh, Peggy. Amanda?